Hey, how's it going, guys? Jack here. Welcome back to Valterri's Island and you visited. Last time, we had a lot of fun in here. Didn't really. But I entered 30-day cheat code called I'm tired of all this walking. And I'm dead serious. That's the actual cheat code. You just type it into your keyboard and all the levels are unlocked. Why didn't I think of that when I softlocked myself in the invasion too? Anyway, if we're going on to Yoshi's Link Farm, what in the world? Why would you farm links? And yeah, of course it's going to be like, and oh man, I actually got lightheaded from that, holy mackerel. Okay, what's going on here? What in the world? That's all the sounds that Link makes in Ocarina of Time, if I remember correctly. Oh my god. Oh, there's a loose Link. Come back, Link. Well, he's going swimming. Happened. Oh, he's back. I have no idea what was going on here. What in the world? So it's one of these pipes I gotta go down. What in the world? It's Mario Brothers all over again. What in the world? What is going on? That is Larry. I got him. Well, watch out. I'm Mario. Ready? Whoa! That was crazy. Come on, it's the perfect trajectory again. Later, Larry. What in the? I'm here again. What in the world? Super Leaf! Now there's Koopas coming out of there. Who are those sidesteppers? If I remember, you stupid spiders. You went. Booyah! Come on! Where the... No, shell creepers. That's what those guys were called. Wait, this has changed depending on which character you're using? No, it doesn't say your character's name anyway, like Luigi or anything. Does this do anything? Doubtful, but... Oh, it's like... Oh, wait, I see. Boom! Later. And what in the world? Can I leave now? I can. Through there. So those guys don't actually harm you. That's good to know. Get him, Luigi. I think if I just stay here, he should come back up at me. Guess not. Can't hit me. Haha. You gotta swim. I think that's where I need to go, but what the? Oh, okay. But I can't really build up good enough speed to... Come on. There's more Koopas or Shell Creepers or whatever for those are coming down. Guess we gotta... Oh! Oh, it's coming back! I think... Uh-oh. Okay, watch out, Luigi. Uh-oh. Okay... I'm not really sure to make it this... Except that these guys are just jerks. They all seem to be going into the water here. Don't know for the life of me why they want... That's just like a big pool party. I have no idea what's going on. Fire flower, nice. Needed that. And fast. What? That's just a background object? Are you kidding me? Alright, we'll skip that. That level then. So here's the new plan. If I can't be the level full, all the other ones are opened up now. So just screw it. Skip them. But I want to keep things moving along, so this is actually good. Alright, whoop. It's probably because I'm talking too, that it... Gee, thanks, Buzzy Beetle. Ha, see you later. You did this. Is there anything coming out of that pipe there? Don't think so. Oh, it's coming back. Excuse me. Am I supposed to be ending up here? Okay, found a pretty nifty, pretty nifty secret. Luigi, hit the prawn plant. Thank you. Those Koopas just jump way too high. Those bills are just going too fast. I can't go up there. Uh-oh. Okay, I got him. See you later, or maybe not. Okay, this usually means hammer my brothers. Okay, way better than hammer brothers. Power up, that's nice. There's anything in these blocks, Whoa! I forgot that if you had to block with more than one coin as Luigi, coins just explode out of that block. Cannon thingies. I wonder. But can you? Okay. Usually, when you see a L-shaped pipe here, that usually means yeah, you can go through there. But can you go through this wall? That's my real question. As it turns out, you can't. Okay, then. So what's up here? Okay, we're back above ground, so that probably means isn't far behind. Can you do the infinite last check here? Nope, because Luigi bounces way too high. Right. Two up. Alright. Look at that. Now we're going on to freezing fields. Not sure what that's like. It's more like mountains than anything in the world map considered. But, you know, I'm not one to... question. Uh-oh. Not another ghost house level.
but I'm not sure what this is all about. Excuse me. Well, they say I warned you. You're welcome for that. Are those spinies coming down? Those are spinies. Oh, that's a ghost enemy or something like that. I have no idea. Okay, I still don't know what those ghost enemies are called. Officially. Oh, whoa! There's a whole lot of them! This is a ghost town scene from New Super Mario Bros. DS or something like that. I think it might be. If my memory serves me. Let's see what's in here then. Later. Whoa, Rexes. Booyah, see you later. No! Luigi! Alright, let's switch over to your brother then. Yeah, Luigi kinda chickened out. Don't know how that happened. Okay, this is just different. Fire flower. Whoa. Okay, wrong door. Can you spin jump those guys? Can. You need to come in a little bit lower there, bro. Cause they can jump on ghost enemies anyway. Not sure for the life of me why the... Uh-oh, there's a big boo. Okay, seriously, what's that one... what's that one enemy's name? Okay, I know booze, but, or Boo Buddy, apparently. Big Boo. Eeries. That's what these guys are called. Eeries. Surprised that I didn't catch that. Whoa! See, Paratroop was just... What the crap was that? Yeah, Paratroop was just jumped way too high. Thank you. Okay, got ourselves in another fire flower. This is where I died last night. Gee, thanks, Rex! Let's see here. No, you don't, you jerks. Oh. Wait, what the? When am I supposed to jump over these? Hold on, Mario. Okay, can't go in there. Are you kidding me? No. No, the end is right there. No, don't you dare. Don't you dare do this to me. No, you jerk. Oh, no. Okay, so it's gotta be one of these doors. Nuts. Come on. Screw the... screw you, hitboxes. I can spin jump on enemies, so that makes my job here a lot easier. Okay, so it's gotta be that right door, then. The door on the right. That's gotta be the right one. Yeah. See you later, ghosties. What the heck was that? Going on Mount Con or some crap like that, I have no idea. Okay, we got another Mario 1 theme double, which is always nice. If I could just get up here. Mushroom, yes! Alright, let's see here. Can I jump on top of this? No. Piranhas, hand Koopas, a dangerous combo, and bullet bills with whoa, what in the? Oh, I made it up there. Come on, oh, there you go. Wait, what? That doesn't make a lick of sense. You can't go down there. Okay, we have to stomp on a bunch of these Goombas. Whoa! Watch out, Mario. Okay, I got this. Yeah, there you go. How in the world? Oh, like that, alright. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Saved by the bell, or the platform rather. Haha, see you later, nerd I could do. Oh. And a hammer brother, really? Wait, can I get a gun out here? Yeah, I can. It's just a bonus area. Can I jump upon this guy? Nope, I can't. Wait. Maybe if I time it this way. Come here, like it's gonna do, you piece of crap. Okay, we're just gonna be that. Boom Boom's Labyrinth. Whoa, whoa! Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh, this is the dungeon. And a hammer, brother. Well, I found Boom Boom really quickly. Hey. You jerk! Alright. Wait a second. Is that the real one? Protected by the fact that the belt is safe. Can I catch a break here? Seriously. Video games giving me a break. Not even video games giving me a break. See? Stupid hammer, brother. Okay, come on, come at me. Another boom boom, really? Okay, what the? I'm not getting what's going on here. To do here. Okay, that gets rid of his wings anyway. Check him. Alright. Yeah, just put a little in a second. As soon as the enemy stop being jerks. This one bolt bill launcher right here. Go. We don't have to, that's alright. Ready... now. Spikes again. Okay, I think that'll do it. Hammer brother. Really? No. Oh, you jerk! Okay. Haha, see you later. No, that doesn't seem to work. Again. What in the world? What is this? Winging? Boom boom, what in the world is going on here? Come on, man. No, I screwed that up, really. Okay, well, we're skipping that one. The castle of Valterri Island. We'll send in Link. Cause when in doubt, send Link. Thinks I'm man. All right, come on. We don't have all day for this game. Uh-oh. Hold on, I got the text here. Okay, so we gotta go. Oh, there it is. Okay, yeah. So since the love is coming from above us, the best direction to go would be down. Unless it's like a bonus pit somewhere. Unfortunately, we got a swamp here. Link! Oh, that Link. Wait to let us down, Link. That was weird. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to end it there, because we're over a half... an hour. So thank you guys, this is so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, you can subscribe so you don't miss out on my videos. And as always, this is Jack signing out, saying good night.